de mi coche, hombre.
Whoa, take it easy, buddy.
Saca de mi coche.
Listen, just shut up.
Full throttle, Puerto Los Toros.
¿Para eso estoy?
¡Usted está loco! ¡Usted está completamente loco!
Oh, those farm idiots. Never happy. They wanted you to do more favors, but I said no. And finally, I got this belleza for you, amigo.
You're kidding. This is what you got me?
Don't sound so disappointed. This baby can do 80 knots, homeboy. Even you won't need to go that fast.
Well, I'll be the judge of that.
Listen, amigo. You need to make him talk, not make him silent. So, try to get in and out unnoticed.
Hola, girls. Anybody up for some water skiing? Just let me finish up with Señor Elvez here. Just merged into the background there, bro.
Well, if you had just waited, I could have told you that Elvez is on the terrace on the other side of the hacienda. Now you gotta go through the garden and find a way down to the sea to get to Elvez. Try the courtyard.
Always beautiful women with ugly apes. How does that happen? Fire in the wall!
Hey!
Goodbye!
That was a hot shot!
Now follow the water line. Find a way up to the terrace.
Golden gun.
Watch out! You're spilling your mojito, dude!
I don't remember inviting you.
I'm a friend of Pepe's.
Pepe?
Okay, you got me. I'm a gatecrasher. Now you better start talking, pal.
Why should I talk to a gringo asshole like you?
Because I'm holding a gun in my hand, and you're just holding your Johnson.
Hey, mister, that's rude. Talking about my chorizo in front of these girls.
Just small talk, pal. Now tell me about the coffins, the bodies, the weapons, and the rest.
Hey, I get it. You're the guy who wrecked my car shop, right? That wasn't smart.
I don't have time for this. The next bullet might take off a different red end.
Okay, okay, take it easy. Papa Muerte ordered me to build the coffins, get rid of some thieves, and provide some weapons. That's all I know. I was told that General Montañez would deliver the payment. That's exactly what's happening.
Who is this General Grande Mountain dude?
I have no idea.
I just got records of General Montañez. I've told you what I know.
Okay, Mr. Elvez, thanks for your cooperation. Have a nice day.
Cooperation, my ass. This is for my men and the cars you wasted. Okay, girls, shout in your bazookas.
Oh, nice Speedos. Pity they aren't bulletproof.
A word of advice?
Spice, don't ever wear those on my beach. Spicy move.
Yo sé bien que estoy afuera, pero el día que yo me muera, sé que tendrás que llorar.
Llorar y llorar, llorar y llorar.
Dirás que no me quisiste.
Hola, Ramiro. I got good news and bad news.
Bad news first.
The Mexican police have discovered your position. Someone has informed the military.
What? The military? And the good news?
Well, at least someone is finally taking you seriously.
That's it?
Maybe this Papa Fuerte Cuate is pulling some strings. We could be onto something big.
There's some other dude in on this. High up in the military, called something like General...
Shh. Don't give me the name. Somebody might be listening. Give it to me later.
Spicy move! Huracan! Sunday driver.
Yo sé bien que estoy afuera, pero el día que yo me muera, sé que tendrás que llorar. Dirás que no me quisiste, pero vas a estar muy triste, y así te vas a quedar.